What's up, guys? Nightingale here, and welcome to another exciting episode of Battleborn. Today is episode 7, and we are going to continue on the path of destruction here in the story mode. So, I did a little testing, and I was going to use Marquis for this next mission. It actually said he may be very difficult to complete this mission with. So, yeah. Galilea, it shall be. Let's jump in and do this. The Saboteur. What on earth could we be getting ourselves into?
One of D&D's spies has provided the location of a Genrit energy refinery with a hilarious staffing problem. Nova, we've got a job for you.
Ooh. Are you going to put me in the robot suit? Are you? Cleese? Robot suit. Cleese?
No. We'll digitally upload you into a network that you will hack.
I guess that could be fun, too.
Who sees her coming as DLC? I guarantee you she is one of the DLC characters coming. Alright. So... Galilea.
I am ready.
I know you're ready. Actually,
victory is complete.
You know what? Let's just go traditional for this. We don't need to look all fancy. We're not showing off that we have a character rank of XYZ. Oh, I can't wait to get the pink one, though. That's going to be hilarious in DVD. Multiplayer, whatever. What I call it.
Get this party started.
We're gonna do that.
Hey.
Because we don't need the pull.
I'm really excited.
And I'm excited for you.
Come on.
Just take out the guards and we'll be ready to upload Nova into the network.
Alright, I got it. Just give me a second. I smell tower defense like nobody's business. Two, and we're picking. They're not gonna heal.
But there's a control terminal nearby that'll open up some doors for you. Find it.
All right, let's get our stuffs.
Upload Nova to the network, Cleese.
On it. This won't hurt a bit.
Don't worry, Coach. I can take it. Put me in.
Oh my
guys,
gosh.
Generate force is closing in.
As expected. Defend the terminal till the transmission's completed.
Got it. Are you kidding me? Get over here.
Prove your courage.
No, you don't. Well, that don't look like that's gonna be fun. All right, and die. Get away from my terminal. Get away, get away, get away, get away. You can't have it. You know what? Just sit on that if you're gonna hang around here. More than one way to get some AoE damage in. Sword. That never gets old. Never. Here. Oh, there you are. Just take it.
Nova's at the halfway mark, but we got more Generate coming your way. Defend the terminal.
Fine, I'll defend the terminal. Can I kill this fool? No. Oh, hi. So, normally, we, use the move to pull him back closer. You are not, get away. Normally we use the move to pull him closer, because sometimes we need a gap closer. That don't look like that's gonna be good for business. Get off of him. Like, it's going to take damage. There's no way to not with just one person. So, oh no you don't. What? Alright, come on, come on. I can sit here and do this all day. Go ahead and do that. Seriously?
Everyone, defend the terminal.
Everyone, there's only one here. Am I like the only one who notices this? Notices this? That I'm the only one here? Yeah, he said everyone. Alright. You aren't going over there. I don't care what you think. Get off. Lots of bomb guys. I could see where Marquis would have an issue with this. Not gonna lie. Let's see, can I get in this fool's room? No. Jeez. Just when you think you're safe. No, you don't. Oh, crud, I missed. Suicide bombing little. Another one? Good grief. What's a person have to do to get a little bit of peace and quiet here? Alright, more coming through. They're dropping down. They have to be.
We must press on!
Alright, let's get this guy done. Alright, and get you off of here. Whoa, what do we got here? Legendary.
Nova's working the system. You get over
over to the reactor core. Sweet. Together, you'll trigger the meltdown.
Like a team doing teamwork.
You do.
We got legendary gear.
Technically
rock
qualifies
on.
As terrorism, don't you?
Teamwork.
Oh gosh, she is a hoot. Attack speed, definitely. Wait. Oh. I mean, I see you, but what was that? I saw a chest.
We must press on.
Ha! Aha, I did. This little coffin thing. Alright, bye!
Access detected. Security breach. Security breach.
My fault. Turns out password wasn't the password. Wait, I know. Password 12345. Damn, these guys are good.
We'll have to disengage the lockdown to get access to the reactor core. There's a control room nearby. Probably our best bet.
Alright, we'll get it. Calm down. Murder everything. Come on. Down you go. Down you go. All right. Get this. Let's go ahead and do one. Get some damage buff going. And two. New challenge.
Now, when it's clear that the jig is definitely up, kill those monsters and secure that control console.
I need a defiler. If they give me one. Oh, there's one. Yeah, 25 bonus credits. Take it!
There's the foundry. The vulnerable security terminal is inside.
I have no idea why this thing's going to crap all of a sudden.
Those locks open.
Bonus credit, bonus speed. How high?
We must press on.
And everything dies before they even spawn out. That's the way we like it. Uh-huh. That's the way. I like it. Alright, we're buffed. So now for here, everything else from here on out is going towards turrets, turrets, and turrets. Did I mention it's all going towards turrets? Let's be real, this isn't the only time we're gonna see tower defense, or whatever you would like to call it. And get some experience, some level. Oh, hi. Come to play. Just cutting everything up. All right, and let's go. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think I was gonna make that for a second. Get out of my face. Everything dies with Galileo.
Done. The console is near the back. Power up the transmitter and Nova can get to work.
Alright, alright. We'll do that. We'll get to it. Let me get through the door. Alright, that looks like I already got a movement buff. Oh, yeah. want me to kill 40 of these things? All right. Come at me, bro. Come at me. You know what? We're just gonna go ahead and put an inferno trap there. Just to soften one side up. Do not let me forget that coffin-looking thing over there. Kill him from a distance. Hey, where do you think you're going?
You will not have soda.
Level up. We want... more damage without her greatsword, or without her shield. That comes in really helpful when you do stuff like this. And I missed. But now, these guys drop even faster. Alright, now I gotta... Or we just do this. What? All right, now we got Thrall coming in. Come on. Stay off. More Varelsi and Thrall. Cool. We got this.
Enough.
No, you don't. Whoa, no. Wave complete. Fire trap over here just to slow it down, and why not? Alright, let's do this. You know, I should probably have gotten a turret up, but we'll see if I come to regret that later. These guys are just aiming for the turret. is kind of funny. Come on. Oh, I love the fact that we can do this from a distance. You really think you're gonna get past me? I mean, let's be real. Let's think about this. I am slaying waste to every... What in the world? Great, they teleport. You're just standing there. Grab this overshield while it's just sitting here hanging out. You know, just because. So we're gonna have to get up on him. Great. Get off. Wave complete. Yeah, we're not. I'm not gonna waste the shards. No, you don't. What on earth? This fool's going back. Come on. Chase my shield. Level up.
We'll need to trigger a manual override at I'm there
50%.
Now. Waiting for you. Jeez, everything's so slow in meat space.
Oh, hush.
Nova doesn't get a chance to get outside the ship terribly often, does she?
Since we've been working together, Nova's never been outside the ship at all, come to think of it.
We never do anything fun, but this is way fun.
Rather spirited, isn't she?
Yes, she is. Alright, just start collecting shards, collecting shards, collecting shards.
Back. Head to the control terminal and deactivate security. Then you'll be able to move forward.
Ah, come on. Get off. You up. How did that miss? All right, we're just gonna use you and get this over with. And we're not gonna give up a chance to pass the guards. Alright. Now let's go grab this health. Thank you. And we get to ride on the bridge. Cool. Alrighty. This is a pretty cool little mission. Or just give me an infinite staircase.
The way is open. Make haste to the reactor core. Our task is nearly complete.
We're just gonna sit under these guys. All right, we got that challenge. I like it. Oh, hi. Up me. What on earth? All right, this is just gonna... back and kill. Alright, open the door. And just take what we can get. Ooh. What do we got here?
Capture the station, and we'll initiate the meltdown sequence.
Great. Oh, hi. Come stand in my playground. Yay, new challenge complete. So when she gets fully corrupted, she is nothing to mess with. Kill you. I'd grab all the shards we can get. Okay, what do we got here trap-wise? Because there is no reason you're going to put this big of a trap system in here and not have a reason for it. Like, let's be real. All right, let's get that up. Call me paranoid, but it's the truth. You don't put this many traps in an area, if you're not planning to have this whole area freaking trapped. Okay, I need to get that. How do we get up there? Or to that. Alright. Let's go over here real quick. Yeah, I am super paranoid, if you can't tell. Is that it as far as turrets? Yeah, when I see a room that has this many traps, and I've already seen how many waves they're throwing me through, we're gonna trap this place out. All right. Let's do an Inferno Trap. Temporal. Fire. Wow, lag. I'm gonna put a temporal here. And we'll put a fire one down here, and then the rest of my shiny is for repairing those turrets if they go down. I hope that one stays up. Yeah, look at that. 6 traps for one area.
It's your time to shine, Nova. Initiate the breach and upload the worm cluster.
The rest of you, keep the generator away from the console while Nova finishes her work.
Got it. Let's do this. Oh yeah, they're already coming in pretty heavily. We already got one trap down. I hate getting away from where I'm supposed to be, but I would like to think I've got enough turrets here to the damage.
Control slain.
Like, we're gonna come up here for a second, which I know is probably a bad idea. Yep. As soon as I come down here, somebody comes up here. Showing a boss mob somewhere around here. Oh, it's because there is! Just trying to chill out. Alright, so my traps are down. But my turrets aren't. Good. Wave complete. Yeah, they're good for now. Yeah, we'll leave him like this for this round. I wonder how many rounds of this crap I gotta do. They didn't quite specify. Defend 3 rounds! Defend 4 rounds!
Or else he's late.
I am gonna take this advantage to get an overshield. Very crappy one. Yeah, check out those awesome throwing skills.
Enough.
Kill them as they come out of the portal. damage buff.
You will not have summoned.
Get off. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do 33% more area of effect. What they're shooting at. I know what you're trying to get to. Yeah, these turrets are putting work in. That's for sure.
Nova, what's your status?
Worm cluster upload at 50%.
All right, we're almost out of here. Stay sharp and buy Nova the time she needs.
We got two more fire traps, plus our turrets are still doing decent work.
You will
work.
Not have Solus!
What? Where are they spawning in at? Oh, up there. Great. Hey. Dude, these guys hit that thing for a ton of health. That's not cool. Do not even think so. Probably enough for them to get into it. Alright, come on. Good news is I haven't had to use my ultimate yet. As this dude comes down. Alright, wave complete. Hello, big and ugly. All right. Have a little bit of this. What?
He's phasing somehow. Kill those phantoms.
As long as he doesn't regenerate health like a cheap little. Oh, hi, Velsi. How about you eat a little bit of this? Again. Alright. Whatever floats your boat, Phantoms. I don't have my throwing skill. I will take the bonus credit though. Go into your ultimate ability.
Or else he's laid.
And he's done.
The worm cluster's uploaded. Nova, transfer back to the ship. We won't have much time before...
Core meltdown imminent. Evacuate. Evacuate. Evacuate.
That. Before that happens. Rendezvous at the ship. We're getting the hell out of here.
All right.
Yes! You did it, Nova!
I did. I did do it.
There we got garbage. But I want to see what that legendary is. Remember we got the legendary thing here just a second ago?
Climb aboard!
Oh, hell yes!
Alrighty. That was a great mission, though. I like that. Nice score. Let's see what we get. Wow, we got a silver rating on that. Almost made it to character rank 10. But I'll take the command rank. Oh, wow. Cool. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll see you in the next episode. Please just stand right there and let me just murder you. My staff.
Never touch me again!